Hey guys, what's up? And in today's video, I'm gonna be playing the normal button. I have no idea what this is, but my friend's playing it. So let's get started! But yeah. What kind of scenery is this? He's leaving. He left. No. Well then. I'm just gonna be joining my friend on Roblox games, I guess. And if he's not online, then I'll just play my own games that I want to play. Yeah, you get the point. So what's a random game that I could play on Roblox? I could play. Okay, why
isn't it loading?
Okay. So what can I play? How about Cole's? No, let's just play the normal elevator. Normal, completely normal elevator. The completely normal elevator. I think I spelled that wrong.
And let's get started!
Hey guys, what's up? I'm gonna just turn the volume on. Or is it already on? I don't know. Alright, let me just turn the volume on. Alright, completely. See, we got this piece of cheese here. It's green. It's completely normal. You would always find this in an elevator. I mean, legit. You would legit find this in an elevator anytime you. Why does this girl not have pants? What is wrong with this girl? Where did she go? Oh. Put on some pants. What is wrong with this girl? What is wrong with this girl? Put on some pants. What is wrong with this girl? Oh my gosh. What is wrong with this girl? Put on some pants. What is wrong with this girl? Put on some pants! What's wrong with this girl? This is a completely normal elevator. Oh gosh. Yep. Nothing unusual here about a girl with no pants and me getting squeezed into a normal elevator. What kind of dance moves is this? What kind of dance moves is this? Ooh, what do we have here? I don't want to go camping. I'm out. Seriously, though, I don't want to go camping. I'm out. I don't want to go camping. Oh gosh, whoa, someone died.
They died.
Ooh, I can dance. See, I'm dancing. By the way, shout out to my grandma. She's probably watching this video, so shout out to my grandma. Thanks for putting on some pants. Appreciate it. And the whole place is blue. What the heck? Is that a cat? Oh. It's a cat? Dog? Cat? Oh no, I'm one of them! I'm one of them! I'm one of them. What do I do? Come on, I just, no. Yes, yes, I might win. Yes, yes. And the winner is March 18. XX. Let's go. Wait, what? Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What the heck? What's going on with this guy? Whoa! You going crazy? Okay, she doesn't have pants again. What the heck is wrong with this server? What the heck is wrong with this server? Roblox, you going cuckoo? What the heck? What is this? Living Maddie?
Living Maddie?
I didn't want to. Oh. Living Maddie? Okay, you can stop rolling around now. Let's go. Just stop rolling around now. Please, no. Just stop rolling around now. What the heck? What is this? And then this guy. Okay, finally, you stopped rolling around. Stopped rolling around now. And I don't know what the heck. Whoa! Completely normal elevator. Nothing wrong. Completely normal elevator. Completely normal. Oh no. Oh yes. It is the I Like Trains, I think. You know that meme where the guy goes, I like, yep, here it is. I like dogs. I mean, dogs. I like trains. I didn't die. This girl needs to put on some pants. What the heck? She's weird. Old Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq. He proceeded to open up a can of Shaq food when Eric. Oh no, turkey. I'm addicted, man. Oh no, turkey. Come on. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Oh.
No.
Okay, whatever, I don't care. I don't care if I won that or not. All I care is that I actually get to have a normal elevator ride that's completely normal. Okay, narwhals swimming in the ocean. Completely normal. Wait, whoa, I don't wanna, yep. I have no idea who this guy is. Okay, let's go back into that completely normal elevator. It's completely normal. Oh, we have a Demigorgon. Hi.
Hi, Demigorgon.
What's up, Demigorgon? Man, this is a completely normal elevator. It's normal. Completely normal. Uh-oh, it's Motomoto. I'm running. Goodbye. Nope, no, you're gonna get grabbed by... You're gonna get grabbed by Motomoto. If you don't run. No, it's technically Nubo, but yeah. Okay. Man, this guy is weird. Okay, yep. That's over. I think Motomoto hates you. FYI.
Motomoto.
I'm a kitty cat. I'm a dance. I'm a kitty cat. This is completely normal, you know? Completely normal. I'm a kitty cat. Completely normal.
Yeah, we like waffles. Do you like pancakes? Yeah, we like pancakes. Do you like French toast? Yeah, we like French toast.
I have no idea what the lyrics are. Okay, normal, completely normal. Waffles spinning around, moving around in the sky. Completely normal. You know, completely normal.
Okay, I see everyone's... Why is this girl crying? Why is she crying?
Oh, is it because... Oh, she's talking to me. Is it because I didn't respond to her? I'm just gonna say, hey, I'm Light Girl. I feel bad for her because she has no friends, and, she's crying, so I feel bad. I'm sorry, I didn't know you were talking to me. I am so sorry for not talking to you, I feel bad. See, I feel bad. I didn't even know she was talking to me. I feel bad. Apparently I'm a light girl now. Oh no, it's Koi Man. Oh yeah. I got this song stuck in my head way back when. I did not want to listen to this. Hey, light girl, want to be my friend? Okay, that's so random. Why people asking me to be my friend on Roblox, but... Okay. I'm light girl. She wants to be my friend. Okay. We'll see how that goes. What the heck, are these e-girls? What the heck are these e-girls? Okay, for once it's something normal. Something normal. That girl still has blue hair. And why does this guy have no pants? What the heck is going on? Or girl, I don't know if it's a guy or girl because they have weird hair, I don't know, but still. It doesn't matter. Why do they have no pants? Why do they have no pants? That's weird. Oh. Okay, something normal. What is this guy saying? I have no idea. This is Metopia music.
Metopia music.
Metopia music. What? I can't even jump, guys. Hi, light girl. Hey, light girl, I'm Glitter Bunny. What the heck is Glitter Bunny? Okay.
I'm Glitter Bunny.
Dank meme. Edgy meme. Dank meme. It's basketball court. It's a basketball court. Oh, and I shoot. She shoots. She scores. Honestly, this song is true for me. Not really. Light girl, I'm Glitter Bunny. Okay, hi. I just said, okay, hi. I have no idea what song this is, but I like it. See, a completely normal elevator, Demogorgon rolling around, girl with blue hair, giant moto, guy with no pants. It's all normal. It's all normal. And now we have Snoop Dogg. Man, these people need to get some sanity. Girl with blue hair, Demogorgon, rolling around. Guy with no pants. Okay. It's okay. You're pretty. She didn't even spell it right. What was that? What was that? See, we got people that can't spell, people that have no pants on. And a clown! Okay, I just saw a clown. This is strange. I am not okay with my surroundings. Yeah, a guy with no pants. I'm just gonna say thank you. Yeah, she's a good speller. There's nothing wrong with "you're pretty" being spelled that way. She's a good speller. It's normal. That's normal. Okay, I don't think I've seen this one. Hold on, I haven't seen this one. Get away from me, guy with no pants. Ew. Put on some pants. Oh, he just blew up into a... What the heck? Into a giant balloon. I think I just went into it. Yep, I died. Oh, great. I died. But yeah, that's it for today's video. Be sure to like and... how long has the video been? Be sure to like and sub, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. And peace. I'm leaving. Oh yeah, and shout out to the guy with no pants. Just wanted to say sorry for being rude to you and the other girl with no pants. But anyways, yeah, be sure to like and sub, and I'm leaving.